So experiment number five is ways that we can apply these gears. The principles from gears can be used for windmills or water wheels, or if you've seen an old-fashioned cuckoo clock or a grandfather clock, the gears are used to make those work. Taking the energy that's wound up in a spring or in the water moving along and using that energy to turn a big wheel. Sometimes it's used to grind food or to cut wood.